All my life, I've been associated with some sort of earth science interest. What I've found is a therapy that comes from being outside.
To me, being outside is restorative. It makes me feel like I am one with nature.
I found that developing a community of naturalists encourages all of us really to fall in love with nature. And when we fall in love with nature, we protect what we love, right?
My name is Mike Farley.
My name is Cindy Chrysler.
My name is Sonia Koshorik. I'm a Texas Master Naturalist.
I am a Texas Master Naturalist.
I'm a Texas Master Naturalist.
The Texas Master Naturalist Program is a volunteer training and development program. We train our volunteers to assist us in the field, doing outreach, education, stewardship projects, research, and give back to conservation.
So Texas natural resources are under an increasing amount of pressure. With thousands of folks moving to Texas on a daily basis, we have a need for management of these ever-changing resources, needs for conservation education to our public. And so the Texas Master Naturalist Program is here and ready to serve that changing Texas.
The Texas Master Naturalist Program has trained more than 17,000 volunteers across the state during its 25-plus year timeframe. These volunteers exist in chapters across the state that are as diverse as the ecological regions and communities that they serve.
They've discovered new species of wolf spiders and plants, and they're often some of the first people to spot invasive species, so we can be on the forefront of making sure that those don't spread.
Anybody can be a volunteer, but in the Master Naturalist Program, they train you to be more knowledgeable, to be a better volunteer.
Ornithology, natural resource management, local plant ecosystems, citizen science, and how to engage in the conservation of those species that they're learning about. We have over 45 chapters, and our master naturalists do everything.
As one person who works roughly 50 hours a week, there's only so many projects that I can do and see to fruition. But when we put together a group of 167 plus volunteers, that impact is magnified exponentially.
Being a master naturalist, of course, it's supposed to be giving back to your community, but it's a lot more than that. And the more people that understand what's happening in the world, the better off it is.
Different people come to the program for different reasons. Overall, they want to learn more. They want to make a difference. They want to meet like-minded people. So if I could sum up Master Naturalist in just one word, it's passion.
I think one of my favorite things about the program is I'm a lifelong learner surrounded by lifelong learners. That's one of their best ways how they engage the public. They make the natural world and the creepy crawly things that people might not even like sound interesting and sound fun.
Many of us adults, we've forgotten that there's a whole system out here that takes care of us, and that we, in turn, must take care of it. The training began, it was intensive, it was fun, and I haven't stopped.
I think it's humbling to see that the special piece that so many people take away from the Master Naturalist Program is the community relationships, is the people, it's the family that they found. So many of our conservation community partners need volunteers. They have a capacity need, and our Texas Master Naturalist volunteers are here and ready to serve that purpose.